And the Navy, for the first time, will deploy a solid-state laser aboard USS Ponce. Today's announcement occurred during the Sea Air Space Exposition and came 2 years ahead of schedule. Officials say the laser program is central to deliver advanced capabilities to forward-deployed forces because it complements kinetic weapons to create a better layer of protection.